Look at the way he stands up, absolutely beautiful animal, huh?
This is the monocled cobra. He is one of the two cobra species found in this area of West Bengal. And he's also known as the Indian spitter. This is perhaps the prototype for all the spitting cobras, you know, the African ones, the Asian ones. He doesn't actually spit accurately, he doesn't directly aim for your eyes. If he gets you, it's kind of like a mistake. And they're not aggressive, it's always defensive. He doesn't go out and attack people, he just defends himself and does the best he can to hold his own ground. Monocele, of course, he's got a monocle marking on the back of his head. And they can get quite big, up to about 7 feet in length. Beautiful, brilliant animal, eh? Fantastic, look at him. Now, neurotoxic venom, of course, that shuts down your neurological system. It's also got cardiotoxins, which affect the heart, and cytotoxins. Cytotoxins designed to actually start pre-digesting their food when they actually bite it. But also, if they bite a human being, then it's catastrophic. You know, you can lose a finger, you can get massive necrosis around the bite site. But yeah, this is one of my favorites in West Bengal, of course, and sort of a rarity as well. They don't pop up every day, of course. Thank you very much for that pleasant little bit of time with you. And let's pop you back.